It's truly a marvel of natural adaptation. But what does the Atlantic wolffish eat? Well, it's not a picky eater at all. It will consume anything it can fit in its mouth, from smaller fish to crabs, shrimps, and even other wolffish. Its voracious appetite and sharp teeth make it a formidable predator in its underwater domain. One might assume that the Atlantic wolffish is a solitary creature,